Hi folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and today is the first of three dedicated episodes of Progressbar95 to a very special someone. These episodes will also be put into a compilation later on. This episode was recorded on September 2nd, which is coincidentally my dad's birthday. Anyway, with that said, let's get on with some Progressbar95. Okay. Alright. Progressbar95. Alright. Alright, let's clean this guy.
You've got mail.
Got that taken care of. Alright. Okay. See what the trending link is today. Oh, an intersection. Found a star. Getting some bonuses really helps. Right. Ooh, nice. Got some points in there. Kilometers. How much is that in miles? Click on the magic hyperlink. Let's see what the 8. Forty-7. There we go. Oh, come on. Deactivated. I don't think I can trust this website. Can you? Oh, no. Whoever keeps sending me all these pop-up ads better not do anything to my computer. .1 and 2.0 I'm pretty good with. Yeah, the arrow thing is a bit jerky. The 7. Aha. Oh, come on now. Really? Now, this one I can't. Good. Looks good. Oof, gonna need some more stars. this is a suspicious side. Very suspicious indeed. Oh, this is dangerous. Okay. Right. All right. Right. I'm going to take a break for some breakfast, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Right. We see we got 244 cookies now. Gotta be kidding me. Okay, still recording. Ooh, a bonus from the dog. How nice. Okay, we got... getting a lot of points out of this. Okay. Strange enough, he gave me an unknown hyperlink 1 and 2. As well as a backpack, instead of there just being a backpack. See what I mean? Looking good. Oh, come on. Really? Right. I wonder if the unknown hyperlinks coming in the under construction websites are a bug or a glitch or something. Because that's really weird. Yet if it's meant to be a feature, it's really cool that they provide this. Alright. Doing good. Right, let's see. Thank you. Ooh. Okay. More web pages under construction, I believe. Less than 100 points, that's good. Alright, gonna get a star there. Okay. Good. Thank you. Oof. Right. Looks like my personal homepage is pretty good. Usually there'd be an underscore there in the address bar, because real websites don't allow for spaces. Okay. Ooh, a bonus. Just for using the back button on the home page. Hmm. Ooh, got some treasure. Thousand points worth of treasure. And you get a bonus just for reading the privacy policy. Oh, so sometimes the names and the text are invisible. But still, liking the post will give you 5 points. Looks like this needs refresh. Okay, some of the page elements don't work properly. Okay. All right.
You've got mail.
Ooh, looks like my inbox is full. Okay. Right. Right. Okay. That didn't work out so well. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. Let's see. Alright, let's see what we have here. And what have we got here this time? Thank you. see what we have here. Let's see here. Wow, I got a lot of email. Did you start? Let's see, Progressbar95 plus. Okay, I'm not connected to the progress mode, all right. We found a secret page.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Hey, what's the sink of the day? Those banner ads are pretty good for cookie farming. Yes, I do love you very much.
You've got mail.
Okay. Ah, shut up, Clippy. Okay, I'm going to restart here. I don't know why the page has to reload for every troll I report. Looking pretty good, I guess. Okay, why on earth do cookies need to be manually accepted? This makes zero sense to me. November 22nd. Hopefully we get it soon. Mario 13 is coming soon. Again, hope we're getting it soon. Since it's advertising all those coming soon things, I hope we get those systems. That's still under construction? The old Space Jam website. Yo, has this ever happened to anyone? A post on P-Book not getting shown or anything? How do we refresh the page? There we go. Yeah, sometimes it happens. Page not loading correctly. Right.
You've got mail.
Okay. Okay, here we are. And progress bar server. Okay. All right. All right. Doing pretty good at this. Okay, this one behaves exactly like beige does.
You've got mail.
I'm gonna do one last run with the PD Windows 98. Here we go. What the? I'm not going to see the 119th level of this game. Thank you. All right. I did pretty good with that one. Well,
you've got mail.
This has been fun. Right now, it's time to end this before it gets too long. So we'll shut down for now. So ends the very first dedicated episode of Progressbar95. This goes out to my dad. Happy birthday, Dad. Hope you enjoy this episode.